special thank you to my members, Branches, Cloudess, and my leaves, Dark Supersonic and El Santo. Thank you and much love. Hi, stranger. I didn't expect to see you this early. You must be pretty ahead of schedule if you're getting extra time during lunch break. Good on you. You know, just the usual. Making Christmas miracles happen. So bad. It's actually really fun. Just a lot of work. But it'll be worth it. Yep, I was put on doll duty this year. Specifically fashion dolls. They're the ones with all the pretty clothes and fancy accessories. Can I show off a few? Still have some. The wrapping department won't take them until later today. This doll here is for Susie Marshall. She asked for a typical princess doll, so I made the prettiest one I could, with the poofiest dress possible. Plus, it's in her favorite color. And that one will go to Lana McAllister. She wants to be a doctor when she grows up. So I made her a doll with some scrubs, a face mask, and a bunch of mini tools to use during checkups. started flipping through A Christmas Carol, since it's in season. And it reminded me how much fun I have in a good book. Sure, I can read to you sometime. Why does someone need a bedtime story to keep the monsters away? I'm staring. I gotta make sure you're doing it right, don't I? That's true. I was always told I had a scout elf stare. Alright then, let's see how you did. Well, you put the hands on the wrong arms. Do the neck joint, but not bad. I These doll clothes won't sew themselves.